crash into the screws?
I think we did a good job finishing. We had a much better second half than the first half. Came out slow, especially me personally. I don't think it went very well at all, but I think we did a good job overcoming adversity, not giving up and finishing. Ended up winning. That's a positive thing, but definitely not what we were expecting or wanting.
Were you impressed with the way the defense kind of came out today, considering you'd had your way the first two scrimmages?
Yeah, absolutely. I think the defense did a really good job coming out with energy, and that was energy we lacked. And they capitalized when we made mistakes. Sometimes they, the first couple scrimmages, they had opportunities for turnovers and dropped them, and they caught all of them today. So that was a bummer on our side, but definitely good to see from the defense.
In some ways, is this almost the ideal way, though, to have this go? Is your defense got the confidence it needed, the turnovers, and yet the offense did what it needed at the end to win it?
Personally, I'd rather dominate the whole thing. But I think that's a good way for it to happen. You don't want one side dominating like each side would like to, but I thought that was an overall pretty good scrimmage for the whole team. Like I said earlier, too many turnovers offensively.
What did you feel like were the biggest gains made by this offense in spring, and what are the things you still want to kind of polish up?
I think we gained a lot of explosiveness, and I think execution. We know what to do out there, what we want to do. I think learning the offense and more of why we do things rather than just how. I thought we did a really good job limiting turnovers up till today. And that just didn't show today. So
your catch at the end kind of showed that BC is one of the guys that you guys trust in the clutch.
Absolutely. I think he had a couple third down receptions, and then that game winning touchdown. So definitely he's one of the guys we're going to go to when we need somebody to count on. And I think we have a lot of them out here.